All right, welcome back to another Portal 2 video. Another one of these special videos. I mentioned, the quick play, the workshop, or whatever. Well, this quick play allows you to play any random room from the workshop. And then it gets saved, I think, over in here. And then you could put it in your queue, and everything will be fine. But this, we're just going to do some of the top-rated ones. Let's see. Give it probably about 30 minutes to an hour of how many I can do. So let's find out. We're gonna get the quick play playlist. Let's see what happens. Test chamber number one downloading. Oh yeah, son. Oh, this ought to be interesting, because I've seen some really good ones from some people and some really shitty ones. A lot of the ones that I do have saved, most of them are pretty good. But like the test track that I did last time, that one was pretty good. Although the one with the impossible door, not so good. And I hope the dude who created it saw that video and realized, oh shit, I need to do something. As if everybody on Steam wasn't already telling him, dude, you need to fix the damn door! Oh. Okay. So we have all of this. And it's downloading. And I'm running out of things to say. Hurry up and download. Please. Please hurry and download. Although that is mesmerizing. Ooh. Hello again. There it goes. Portals through time. Oh. Oh, an intro. Ooh. This ought to be interesting. This one tells a story, I think. There's a bunch of them that do. Hi. Okay. Remember, if future you tries to warn you about this test, don't listen. Okay. I don't think I'll run into future me. So what do we have here? Repulsion gel, looks like. Excuse me.
Sorry about the mess. I've really let the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
Yeah. So, okay, I have my portal gun. Which is good. I'm very scared about what this will do. So let's find out. Ah! YouTube! Okay. So that happens. Wait. Is this the same area? Oh, I see what they mean by time travel. Oh. So let's see. Ah. So. Let's start splashing it everywhere. See what happens. Huh. So it looks like the goal is up there. And this is part of it. Unless. Huh. So let's see. Obviously, we can't do much with that. Whoa, 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 whoa! Ouch. Yeah, that hurt. Just a little bit. That's just a little bit of hurt there. Ow. Okay. Oh, we gotta go through all this again. So it looks like maybe this is the future and that was the past. So maybe. Oh, it's a time portal.
Sorry about the mess.
I
I've really let
see.
the place go since you killed me. By the way, thanks for that.
How are you following me into the past? Okay. So it looks like what I do is simply do that. Go into this portal, and I'm back in the past. I appear to be back in the past. Or is this the future? I don't remember anymore. Or. Oh, I wonder. Could it be possible? Could it be absolutely possible? Let's see. Oh, time traveling portals. I see. I see. Ah, okay, cool. Says wrong way, dude. There it goes. Okay. Hey, a button.
Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Well, I'll touch all the things I want. See, I'm gonna touch it. I'm touching this. What you gonna do, Gladys? What you gonna do? Something. There's got to be something in here. Oh, hey. That means there's. Whoa. Hi. Okay. Foliage. Ah. Plant stuff. And fungus and mungus. Oh dear. That. Wildlife. Okay. So it looks like. Maybe there's something over there?
Ow.
Yeah, like that's gonna work. Okay. Looks like maybe there's something over here? Can I crouch under this? Yes, I can. But I can't seem to get up. Even though this should allow me to get up. Oh, okay. Okay, so let's go back down. Let's see what's in here. Book, hi! Oh, another door. This door is fine.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful day out. Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
Oh dear. That was horrible. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, so that's open. I can't get out that way. Hey, let's go through. Okay. Oh, hey. Can apparently portal it through here, too. But there's no cube. It is cubeless. Bubulus cubulus. I don't know. Okay. So through one of these. Oh, I might see it now. Hold on. I have to go through this, don't I? If I leave one right there, leave that orange one there. Take the blue one. Go on through. Take this, come back. And then go through here. Ah! Clever. Clever, clever. Now, where does that go? Where does that link go? Is it a false link? I hope not. Oh, hi. Ah, shit. So what it changes is that. Okay. Hey. Okay. Sweet!
And I thought going back to these old tests would satisfy me. But try as you might to fail this next test, I still won't be satisfied.
Of course you won't. You're an insatiable test whore. So that was one. Okay. That didn't take too long. Let's go to the next one. What do you got for me? Permutations. Oh, we don't continue that story? Okay. It is by top rated, so...
That shrieking voice you just heard is the lovely Blarkbard, my assistant. She's the backbone of this facility. Sorry, fellas, she's married to producing seeds that germinate and detach from her exoskeleton at high speeds in search of human hosts. We keep her behind glass.
Okay, then. That happened. Whoa! Oh, okay. So looks like we need to shut off all of these. Okay. That happens. That also happens. That happens. And then we gotta get blocks over to there as well. So let's see. We don't want to go that way yet, I don't think. So I'll go this way. Oh shit. Aha. Okay. Vroomity vroom. So that knocks down one there. Alright. So what does that open? Nothing I'm worried about. That opens that. Okay. Good. Okay, let's see. Ah, okay. That's, oh, new one on me. So let's see. Unless... oh! Let's see if I can do anything with this. Oh, there it goes. Lower the elevator. I don't know why yet, but okay. Huh. Okay. So that happens. I don't know what this is for yet. I'm not sure what it is yet. Okay. So we can open that, pull that out, let's see. But is this the first room I'm supposed to go to, though? There's the question. Yep, boom. And let's try this one. What's in this one? Oh, hey, it's just a regular block. Oh. Oh! So somehow I'm supposed to be able to get in here. Get back in here, rather. Oh, shit. Oh! That's conspicuous. Okay. I don't think this is gonna work out yet. There's gotta be some way of dealing with that. And just to show that I probably. Yeah. Not a lot of good to do there. So let's see. Oh! Okay. Alright. So let's see. Put one in here. One in there. Or in there. Or how about nowhere of the sort? Okay, that doesn't work too well. Okay. Almost. There it goes. Could have pulled this a little. You know what? I think I might. Pull this just a little closer. And then pull this. Hi! There we go. Pick it up, pull it out of the way. And et voila. And out the door I go. Whee! I got one. I got a cube. Now, let's see. Oh, hey, cool. That door is open. I think I have to go through the... Yeah, I kind of do. Damn. Okay. So I have to go through that too in order to do the thing. Okay. Let's try this. Oi! Oh, of course. Oh, hey, wait a minute. I just thought of something. That is an idea. If I can set up a hole... Well, if I could set up a portal... That could... Oh, shit. I would need another one, wouldn't I? Ha! So that won't work. Maybe working with this other one. Let's try this one. Okay. And away we go. Nothing to worry about here. Good. Alright, now let's fly. Oh, I see. You do it one at a time. Like so. That's an orange one. So let's set up the blue one right here. Woohoo! Aw, yeah. That's the way to do it. Oh. Can't do it just yet. No. Okay. Now I'm getting it. I'm getting the hang of it now. Okay. Okay. I'm getting this. See, I'm doing this. I'm flying around now. Okay. Okay. That I don't need anymore. This, I'm probably going to need another one to be able to open up that over there. So, goodbye, my friend. You were so fun. We solved puzzles together in the sun. And I don't know what I am saying. Okay. So it looks like all I have to do in here is simply do that, walk out. Alright, got the laser going through there. Whoop. And then go through here. Okay. And then... Oh. What? I have another... What? God damn it. Really? Oh! Oh, I see. Does this damage it? No, it does not. Okay. Okay. Whee! Alright. Now, then just go back in and grab the other one real quick. Which is relatively simple. It's gonna hurt. Ow! See? Told you it's gonna hurt. Portals! Yeah! I can't do that. At least not like that. Damn. I was close, though. Okay. Where'd that other one go? It's right there. Okay. There it goes. Okay. And up we go. Let's go to the bottom. Ding 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 ding. And over boom. So it looks like all we do is just send these over. And you get to go over. Whee! Oh, shit. Grab it. Oh, that was close. I better go over with this one. And I better put you in, too. Always be... You should be safe. Not like how I was trying to do. And show... And be show-off and all fancy and shit. Whee! Okay. One last one. Yay! Crunch. Alright, this is going to be, I think this is going to be puzzle number two. In this particular... If I can drop the cube! Okay. Yep. And this was number two. That's not so bad. I liked it. I thought it was okay. So, yeah. I thought it was a decent one. Zivu Test Chamber Number 02. Ooh, the Zivu guy. I guess that's the guy who made it. Yeah. Okay. So what do we have?
Did you know I discovered a way to eradicate poverty? But then you killed me. So that's gone.
Well... Well, if it's anything like this sign right here, it probably had to do with turrets. Speaking of which, hi, turrets. Shit. Okay. This is an interesting setup.
I wouldn't have warned you about this before, back when we hated each other. But those turrets are firing real bullets, so look out. I'd hate for something tragic to happen to you before I extract all your bone marrow.
Bye-bye. Oh, these turrets. Uh-oh. He's trying to shoot me. To his buddy. Woo! No! There we go. Oh, shit. Okay, who's bright-eyed? Wow. Dude, what were you smoking? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Double load. Oh, fuck me. Okay, so the Emancipation Grill makes it impossible. Okay. Let's try this again. Can it lift up? Can it find? Okay. I'm out of the way of these guys. What about here? Nope. A little further over. Let's find out. Geronimo! Oh, good. I'm glad you don't hate me, because I hate the fuck out of you. None of them... Oh. Oh, so they're... Who's there? I'm here. Okay. Pick up this little guy. Hi. Oh. Hi. Goodbye. You're not firing at me. No. And I'm not leaving because I'm a dumbass and forgot to hit the button. Oh. So there's only... Oh! I think I see it.
Oh, you survived.
Yes, I did.
Interesting. I guess I should have factored in your weight.
Well then, if my weight's a factor, then your weight is... Damn it. Okay, seriously? Okay. Gotta find a portalable surface somewhere over there, maybe? There we go. Okay, that works.
Here, let me get that for you.
Okay, which one of you is gonna blow up? Okay. Shit. How am I supposed to get it out of here now? Let's see. Oh. So, let's see. Where does this go? Oh. Okay. What's that just open? What did I just open? Must be that there. Okay. This in here, though. I betcha. That, what the? Oh. That explains a few things now. There we go. Okay. Oh, good. I was worried for a second. Yay! What's down there? Nothing. Okay, absolutely nothing. Now to get that out of here. This. Here we go. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. What's this? Ah, up, up. Get up there. Oh. Looks like I still have a little bit more work to do. Maybe. Oh, no. Wait, it can't be. Can't be that way. No. No. So that is literally one way to go about it. Has to stay on. Okay. So it's this one I have to get out of the other one. Okay. Not a problem. Looks like I gotta get this one out of here too. Oh. Pose a problem that does. Okay. God damn. Huh. Of course not. What am I doing? Put you back over here for now. I think I might have it. Okay, work with me on this now. Maybe not. Not in that way, at least. Alrighty. So let's see. Maybe I'm missing something. Maybe I'm not doing something the way it needs to be done. Let's see. Unless, oh! That's a way to do it. Alright, let's see. That's not gonna work. Shit. And that opens the door, but. I've almost got it, but I don't. Not quite sure. Alright. So with this here, I'm gonna cut and then I'll come back when I think I've found the solution to it and show you guys. So be back in a moment. Duh, I wasn't thinking with portals. So now I do this to get this out of here. And then I've gotta get back up in there. Damn it. How am I gonna do that? Well, if I had the thing... Oh, God. Am I going to have to just restart the whole thing? I hope not. That would kind of suck. Because the reflector is in there. Oh, good. I think I'm going to have to just kill myself. Well, you... Apparently that's not going to... Okay, maybe it will. Okay, let's try it again. Because that was bad. I think I figured out how to do it. As you noticed, I was not thinking with portals completely.
I wouldn't have warned you about this before, back when we hated each other. But those turrets are firing real bullets, so look out. I'd hate for something tragic to happen to you before I extract all your bone marrow.
Bye-bye. Did he just yell out hooray? Oh. Okay then. Yeah. Run away, run away, run away. Okay, so we have to do all this again. Because I'm a dumbass. I'm there. By the way, clunk. I'm glad you have no hard feelings, because I have all of the hard feelings. And maybe some of the soft ones, too. I don't know.
Ooh.
So, okay. You know, just once. Emancipation girdle for you. Come here.
Oh, you survived. That's interesting. I guess I should have factored in your weight.
What does my weight have to do with anything? I still want to know that. There we go. Could you come over here? No, because then you'll shoot me.
Here, let me get that for you.
Oh, okay, hi! Cube! Aw, see, it doesn't damage me like it does in the main game. That's both funny and a little disappointing. Okay, so bring this around. And fire. What? Okay. So instead of setting it up where I had it before, try setting it up over here, to where once that goes down, it'll fire into that. Better yet. No, leave it like that. Okay. That hurt. Okay. Oh, shit. Derp. Let's try setting up a proper place before we just... Okay. Try it again. Okay. Now, let's go with that there. Okay. And now, that should do it. Get over. What are you doing? Get over here. Okay, that should do it. Hello. Okay. Oh. So, looks like what I need to do. Not the reflector. Because you never know, I might need it. Actually, at this point, it doesn't really matter, does it? But that's okay. So, looks like, yep. Ah! There we go, okay. Oh shit!
This close and you were going to fail me?
Shut up, Gladys! Okay. So that happened. Yeah, that did you... I mean, you, everybody screaming, you dumbass! Okay. Oh look, we have another cube to play with. Yay! Cube. Let's do this
one
right.
One of these times you'll be so fat that you'll jump and you'll just drop like a stone into acid, probably like a potato into a deep fat fryer.
Okay then. One last hurrah, huh? Well, that one wasn't so bad. I think I'll do one more and then I'll call it for this time. just that other one, that just previous one, I it's a stupid mistake on that one. I'm sure everybody who was watching is like, no, you need to do this. No, you need to do that. You know, just like the main game. Time travel concept puzzles is this one. Okay, let's see what this is. Please remain calm. Okay. Time portal model. Okay. Oh. It's pretty nifty. That's really nifty. Okay. So, we have that one. Oh. Okay. Ah, there it goes. Ah. Because it's also an emancipation grill, it does take away my portals. Okay. Speaking of emancipation grills. Oh, another. Oh, oh shit. Please remain calm while they shoot you in the face. A lot. Okay, so. These are safe for now. Woot! Haha. Yeah. Huh. Nee. Okay, I'm not quite sure what this is supposed to accomplish right yet. But I will figure it. Oh shit, ow! But I will figure it out somehow. Hello! Okay. That's not gonna work because no emancipation grill. Because the emancipation grill. But what if I could get it to work other ways? Let's see. Nope. Not a chance. But at least you guys won't hurt me, right? So what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Okay, enough playing with the turrets. Let's see, what's up here? Oh! Looks like there's a block thing up there. Okay. That's all well and good. Let's check out the past and see what's... or future. You little butt fucking sons of bitches. Uh-oh. So, how do we do this? Okay. So, it's apparent that we just run it through this. Oh shit. So let's see. I will not come over here. Hey buddy, how you doing? So it looks like one of the places I need to go is up here, but I need to do that in the other time zone. The problem is I can't exactly shoot through there. Hello. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. motherfucking sons of bitches fucking turret. Yeah, right, that's a motherfucker. Oh. I really should have Lambic when I play these. I really should. Okay. So we're at the turret part again. Lovely. The part with the turrets. Hi. Hi, guys. I'm just doing a little testing. Hello. Therein lies the problem. You won't let me do that. Uh-oh. He's alive. So how... Unless... Oh! Maybe that's part of the solution. Hold on. Okay. So if... So let's see if this... Nope, that doesn't work, but I might have an idea. If only I could turn this the other way. See, if I could turn this the other way, then perhaps we'd have a good thing. Except for the portals. Okay, yeah, that looks like the end, but the cube is up there, which isn't the issue. Damn it. Okay, so that's one. Okay, we block that. Two gets me up there. So what I'm supposed to do next is get up there. Now, how the hell am I supposed to do that? That was close. So going back in, going through the time portal probably will help, but I mean, at least when I go through here, the portals will be closed. Problem is, I need those portals. Wait, what's that up there? Ow, 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 ow! You son of a bitch! Deploying on me. Ow! Well then, they're blowing up. Wonder if that changes anything in the other timeline. Oh, it does. Okay. So get close enough.
Hi, Bennington. Could you come over here?
No, but... Hi. Goodbye. Worked with the other ones. Why not work with this shit?
Who are you? Are you still there? Hey,
I've got one. I've got one. What you gonna do? Watch what I'm gonna do. Boom! He blows up. He blows up good. Ow! Bitch! Shit, 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 shit! Ow! Fucker. Come here. Okay. Whew. Okay, we got a second one. Did I get one? Nope. Ow! You shot me, you dickhole! Oh, hooray! No hard feelings, it says. Well, I have all of the hard feelings for you. That sounded wrong. Gotcha. I'm your worst nightmare. Okay, so this is apparently the past. And considering what I've changed in here, this is the future. Goody goody. Oh, there it goes. That is an out of order emancipation grill. Well then. So to get this back to the past, or actually I don't need to get it back to the past, I just need to get it over here. Okay. See what else there is in this room. Oh shit. Ow. That left mark. Thank you for playing. Okay. Alright, that happened. So, and with that, thank you guys for watching. Until next time, this is Gomer the Ranting Thespian, signing off.